The Illinois Wikifier is a software tool that takes text as input, identifies and disambiguates important entities and concepts, and returns text enhanced with links to encyclopedic resources such as Wikipedia. In doing so, the Wikifier can assist human readers and automated systems in three key ways. By resolving entities and clarifying ambiguous and variable text, by providing background knowledge about unfamiliar topics, and by grounding controversial claims from partisan sources in impartial encyclopedic resources. For example, this article mentions a football player named Alex Smith, while this other article also mentions a football player named Alex Smith, sometimes just calling him Smith. If we feed the text from these articles into the Wikifier, it can determine that the first article is talking about the quarterback for the Kansas City Chiefs, while the second one is talking about the tight end, formerly of the Cincinnati Bengals. The Wikifier can also help a reader learn about an unfamiliar domain. Scientific articles like this one contain many technical terms. Feeding the text of the article into the Wikifier can give the reader easy access to definitions of those terms, thus providing the background knowledge the reader lacks. Do you know what a chimeric protein is? Follow the link provided by the Wikifier to find out. Notice that the Wikifier finds the appropriate page even when the title of the Wikipedia article is different from the surface representation of the term in the original document. By providing this background knowledge, the Wikifier can also help ground controversial claims in impartial resources. Some articles report favorably on cold fusion technologies, while others are more skeptical. When run through the Wikifier, key terms across multiple documents are grounded in the same article in Wikipedia, giving the reader access to impartial information with which to evaluate the claims in partisan sources. To try the Wikifier for yourself, visit our demo page.